That was some crazy stuff, right? It's kind of amazing just how much damage a little ping pong ball can do when it is simply going fast enough.